In action, and with me is Martha from Florida Poodle Rescue, and you have brought Trixie. And Trixie, let's see if we can turn you around. Trixie, for some reason, really doesn't like this chicken. Tell me a bit about Trixie.
Trixie is 4 years old, and she's available for adoption. She's a party-colored standard poodle. She's got all of her shots. She's neutered. She's got her microchip, and she's looking for a home that will love her and play fetch with her all day long. She's just easygoing, goofy, loves to play. Nothing could be said. She's just the perfect dog.
Now, you said something I've never heard before. You said she's a party-colored...
Party-colored. As y'all can see, she is not the normal color. She's kind of like a Dalmatian, black, white spots.
And I was trying to... I said, what's the explanation for that? And you didn't have an explanation, so I thought to myself, is it like the mullet, all business in the front, party in the back?
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly.
So her disposition around the house?
Easygoing, laid back. She'd be great with kids. She loves other dogs. She's just nice, easygoing dog.
If someone's interested in her, what do they have to do?
You need to go to Florida Poodle Rescue or just call us. It's go on the website, floridapoodlerescue.org.
Okay.
Fill out an application, and she can be yours.
And you have other dogs. How many other dogs do
you have? We have 25 dogs available right now on our website, and we have adopted out 75 dogs so far this year.
That's an amazing record.
Yeah. Last year, we did almost a dog a day.
Well, thank you very much for being here. Very nice meeting you.
Thank you.
And Trixie, you know what? Let's get a shot of you. Turn around here.
Trixie.
Look this way. Look at the camera. Okay, look that way, too. Let's find Trixie a forever home. Trixie, you're actually really sweet. Thank you. Ashley?
All right, thanks, guys. We continue to update you on...